Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and this video will show you how to share Google Calendar with both Google users and those who don't have a Google account. So first things first, this video is all about sharing Google Calendar with others, which is different than sharing a single event in GCal. If you want to know how to share a single event in GCal and other cool GCal features, I'll link to some videos below and again at the end of this video. So first, let's start with how to share Google Calendar with other Google users. From your Google Calendar, on the left-hand side, you'll have a list of all your calendars. Just hover over the calendar you want to share and select the menu option to the right, those three vertical dots. Then in this pop-up, select Settings and Sharing. In this calendar settings page, you should have your selected calendar on the left with expanded options underneath it. If it's not expanded on the left, just toggle this arrow to the right of your calendar. Now on that left-hand side, select Share with Specific People. Now here on the right, on the main portion of your screen, you'll notice the Share with Specific People section has appeared. Just click Add People. Now in this pop-up, enter the name or email address of the person you'd like to share your calendar with. And keep in mind, you can add multiple people here too. You don't have to do this one at a time. Once you're done that, you'll be able to set your permissions for that person or people too, in this same little pop-up here. So click the drop-down arrow to the right of permission, and here you'll see your options. If you only want someone to see if you're busy or free, but not the specific details of your calendar events, you can choose that. Or you can share all of the event details as you would see them. You can allow the person to make changes to the events, or you can allow them to make changes and manage sharing. Once you've made your selection, just click Send and an invite will be sent to that person. Now, if you're trying to share your Google Calendar with someone that doesn't have a Google account, you'll get a little invite pop-up here that asks you if you'd like to invite that person to create a Google account. So you can just click Invite if that's what you want to do. But what if the person you're sharing with doesn't have a Google account and doesn't want to create a Google account? Well, there are actually two other ways you can share your Google Calendar with people that aren't Google users, but there's a little bit of a catch. So the first way is to make your Google Calendar public. This means it will be literally public via a Google search. Now, you can adjust some of the sharing permissions like I showed you before, so they may not necessarily have to see all the details of your calendar, but I'm gonna walk you through how to do that, and then also the second option, which is probably a bit safer, and that's how to share a calendar link. So only people with the link can view your calendar. So here's how to do both of those things. Head back to your calendar sharing settings, just like we were before. And this time, select Access Permissions in that left-hand side underneath your calendar that you want to share. Here, you can toggle on the option to make your calendar public, and then to the right of that, you can select your preferred permissions. Again, this is going to allow your calendar to be viewable via a Google search, so keep that in mind. But you'll notice under that option, there is another option to get a shareable link. So if you click this link instead, you can actually copy this link and only people with this link can access your calendar. Well, it's really that easy. If you guys want any more cool Google Calendar tips and tricks, you can click here. Ooh, and look, up here too. And if you want to subscribe to my channel, you can click right about here. As always, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, I want to know, so give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. We'll see you next time.